need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Ooh!
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Orbital job trap. Orbital drop shock troopers.
Find the bomb.
What did he hold there? A plushie of the Master Chief?
Could he possibly make any more noise? I guess so.
Haha, rocket launcher! Hey guys, Wolfboy here. Welcome back to Halo 2. Sorry I didn't introduce myself earlier, but I did not want to interrupt the dialogue. Ah, crap. And, like, as soon as I started off, I'm already dying. Oh my gosh. Battle rifle. Oh, friggin' beam rifles. I shall see you. That is too funny.
Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief.
Oh my god, I love this. I love how they like remade the whole game. Holy crap! I love how they remade the whole game. They remade the soundtrack too. Perhaps perfect timing. Oh, come on.
Another phantom on approach.
I see it coming about. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. You know, let's go for it. Let's see how this will work. Angie sword. Whoa! I keep on forgetting about that grenade.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Until the Pelican arrives, Chief.
I love how they remade like the whole graphics too.
Here comes our ride.
Got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Yeah, right. Bring it down a little lower. A little lower. There.
Saddle up, we're moving out!
I got another contact.
Got him!
That's fine and all, but you still owe me 20 bucks.
Good God, Miss Molly!
Model us up on this side of the board. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief.
A little busy at the moment, Katana. I figured there'd be a raid over there. Wait here.
Get on my good side.
I got shotgun.
Looks like there's another terminal there. Yep, another terminal there. Hey, come back with that Warthog here, boy.
Roger that. Armor's on the way.
Stop moving. Two raids! Oh crap! Ah, Scorpion! Good! Bring it down quick! Bring it down quick! Hurry! Go, Marine, saddle up. Come on. Banshee's coming in. Well, it's just an empty ghost. Ah, crap. Being reckless. Careless. Break it, you buy it. can't believe they got onto me.
Up on another structure.
More ghosts, come on!
Inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Sniper, yes!
Let's go!
Oh, Christ. Should be something that he would. He should be saying something. I don't know why he isn't. Oh well.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Oh, I saw that beam. I love the soundtrack. Even from the original, it sounds good. Oh crap, not the buggers now, come on! Come on, survived a little bit longer.
Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battlement. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Oh no, not you. Well, my dad did say if I use the needlers, it would bring a, well, it wouldn't bring, but it would be a very useful tool to take out the buggers. The drones, as they call them. Well, looks like he was right. Theory was right.
Watch yourself, honor guard.
I'm well aware of the honor guards. Regret. You heard the lady. Locate the prophet, take him down.
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring.
I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant.
Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Well, I'm glad. Whoops, let's restart that. Pretend nothing happened, guys. I didn't kill him. Holy crap! You know what, I think we're probably gonna say this like the next episode.
Built these new structures around the Earth to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Yeah, well you do that, we're gonna cut it here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Sorry it's a little short, but I am incredibly hungry. I haven't had my breakfast yet, so. Well, you know what? Let's try to keep it up a little more. See if we can try to keep it up a little more. Holy yeah, we're probably gonna cut it here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to give it a like. Write a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you in the next hunt. Bye-bye.